This is Labrador tea. It's an evergreen shrub that grows in bogs, peatlands, and other areas with highly acidic, nutrient-poor soils. It grows from low to mid-elevations. The common name, Labrador tea, comes from the fact that many Aboriginal groups and European traders across Canada brewed tea from its leaves. The family is Ericaceae, and the scientific name is currently Rhododendron groenlandicum, but until recently it was Ledum groenlandicum.
Labrador tea has a much branched form, 1.5 to 1.5 meters tall. It has alternate, narrow, leathery leaves about 6 centimeters long. The margins are rolled under, and the underside of the leaves have rusty red hairs. It has white flowers with protruding stamens, borne in umbrella-like clusters. The fruit are drooping clusters of hairy capsules. There are several other wetland species that look similar to Labrador tea. The key for identifying it is those rusty hairs on the underside of the leaves. The soil moisture regime is wet to very wet, and the soil nutrient regime is poor.